Good morning, Right Panthers. If you have yet to start your day today, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are creating a clear path to success, and we are taking care of business every day. Excellence matters. Ain't no stopping us now. We are on the MOVE move because this is how we do it at Wright Middle School. We are in it to win it. Let's show everyone how Wright Panthers are caring, respectful, understanding, zealous, and awesome learners. Let's remember to respect, support, and encourage everyone. It is now time for our patriotic observance. We live in a nation of freedom. Participation in the pledge is voluntary. Those of you wishing to participate in the pledge may stand. Others may remain seated. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Announcements for today. Today is an insightful day. Today is an insightful day. Today I'm giving a shout out to all U.S. Postal Service, UPS, and FedEx workers. You are heroes too. At Wright, where scholars focus on high achievement and excellence. If you believe it, you can achieve it. Each morning, I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything. I can know anything. I can be anything. The mission of the James C. Wright community is committed to do whatever it takes every day to ensure that every scholar achieves at high levels, develops self-efficacy, and becomes community, college, and career ready. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can, and have a maximizing Monday. Wright Panthers, have a great day or not. The choice is yours. Just a reminder, scholars, to be organized, focused, and work hard. Be patient, respectful, supportive, and communicate. Be understanding and expect greatness. But most importantly, be your best self and have fun. Just a reminder, scholars, to be respectful, kind, and loving to yourselves as well as to each other. And have a great day. Scholars, today I'm going to focus on self-confidence. Self-confidence is trusting in your abilities, qualities, and judgment. You value yourself and feel worthy regardless of any imperfections you may have, because we all have them, or what others may believe about you. Today, I want you to think and journal about, why is self-confidence important? What are some things that you are self-confident about, and how can you build self-confidence? And finally, what are you going to work on today that will help you strengthen your self-confidence? Scholars, have a maximizing Monday!